The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Here is one of the most promising rookies in the history of WWE. No doubt about it. And, of course, a third-generation superstar.
Dominik learned under some of the best trainers possible. The sky is truly the limit for this stud.
Dominik and his dad, Ray, the first ever father and son tag team champions in the history of WWE.
Think about this. In his rookie year in WWE, Dominik Mysterio earned victories over the likes of Chad Gable, Robert Roode, even King Corbin.
I think Dominik Mysterio has all the potential in the world.
I agree with you, Cole, and it looks like Dominik's already starting to realize that potential.
Is motioning to the superstars, saying they need to get into the ring and try to steer this chaos where it belongs. Rey Mysterio is so difficult to plan for because he can adapt to so many situations. That brings up the question, is there something an opponent can detect during the match to get the upper hand?
But ever since his return, we've seen opponents employ strange new strategies to get at Mysterio. Targeting his eye, threatening his family. You have to think of new tricks to get one over on a savvy veteran like Rey. But when you find a weakness, you have to attack it with passion.
This is all for the right to cut. Shoulders down for the count. Two. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. The champ kicks out easily.
Clearly hoping for an early end to this one.
Oh, a drop kick.
Laying in the shots in the corner.
What a leg drop across the rope.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Dominik perched up top. Sharp reversal stopping on the top rope. Missile drop kick on point. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Paying it right back. With a reversal. Left by the turnbuckles. Dominik gets the better there. Wrist lock.
Springboard DDT.
Rey Mysterio's in some serious trouble.
Mysterio having some trouble, and you have to wonder if his opponents found a new trick to exploit against this savvy veteran.
Gets him in position.
This is not going to end. And it's to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out!
Bulldog! Here's the pin. Title on the line.
matchup going.
Oh, a jumping arm breaker. Oh, God.
Barrel hurt Conrada, nice.
Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. Oh! From the middle rope, breathtaking hurt Conrada.
I was worried about this happening. And this superstar's waiting for him. Where's he at? Uh-oh, there he is.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next. Ataxia. The challenger's looking shaken.
Just yet.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Dropkick to the knee. Looking to take flight here. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top rope.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Oh, my God.
Are you kidding me? Back of his neck. What awareness seeing Ray coming. Champ getting worked over here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Setting up again.
From the heavens, what a splash.
The title might change hands.
Two count.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like a champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
And Ray from up high.
A championship level move.
Two count. Oh, he kicked out.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
In a rare moment of frustration for Rey Mysterio, he might be doubting his ability to close this out.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Oh, kick right in the back. Mysterio counters quickly. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Look out! Nice wheelbarrow DDT by Mysterio.
Two!
No! Two count!
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Boom! Taking this match off the mat now.
From the top!
No!
Just turn that around.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Are we about to see it again?
Ray Mysterio with a frog splash.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is...
going to be talking about this match.